FIFA 07. Welcome to today's match. I'm Clyde Tilsley. The co-commentator with me is Andy Gray.
Well, it's taken a while to get here, but I'm glad I've made it.
El Clasico, the two biggest teams in Spain, once again vie for supremacy in a match which extends way, way, way beyond football. But what happens on the pitch is the one thing that we're trying to keep an eye on.
Oh, you better believe it. And so many brilliant footballers out there. It'll be a little different from our local derbies. Won't see too many kicking lumps at each other.
This is Eto. Who's he picked out?
Now look at this. He's got to take the last defender on.
No nonsense defending.
Here's Van Nistelrooy. And now Eto. Got to that well. Sergio Ramos. It's Xavi now. Here's Eto. They've got men up in numbers here. Hopeful. Asking questions of the defence immediately. It's a corner. He does like to punch the ball away. He's created a chance for himself. Just didn't stride the ball very well.
Well, that's what separates the best from the rest. You get chances like that, you really have to take them. He hasn't there.
Steered forward with the head. Here's Ambrota. Messi. Defence is stretched. We know this man can produce a cross. It's on the way. Oh, he did well there. He is one of the bravest goalkeepers I've seen. Goalkeeper just clearing his lines. It's Ed Milson now. Managed to find a way out. It's a fine header. Messi. And that's out of play. Deco. Just swarming forward, look at them. Just got it away. Good header. Emerson. Played it up and over a couple of opponents. Here's a good header of the ball. Robinho. It's a good ball as it's turned out. Deco. Messi. Now what are they going to make of this? Defended well. Rather anxious defending there. They were stretched. Now can he pick out the right pass? Here's Ed Milson. Wasn't frightened to have a go. Now, I can't think that he meant to do that. That was well over.
Well, he was precedently taking a very difficult shot.
Goal kick deep into enemy territory. It was a brave header. Messi. He's giving them all kinds of problems. It's in! And just led it to the cloud! I could barely hear myself
at Predator. It's as simple as that.
It's a lead, a slender lead. The game is still very much in the balance. It's far from settled. Picked up again. It's now 1-0. Robinho, Messi, trying their luck down the wing. Who will get to this? Nice header. Will he score? Van Nistelrooy. There's the ball in. That's gone into orbit somewhere. He is a player who gets his head up and looks for a man. That's a goal!
I think when you get two goals, you know what that does? It absolutely flattens your opposition.
It's an advantage that allows them to dictate terms a bit now. They can choose to protect it or they can opt to build on it. Scores 2-0.
Powerful header.
It's Raul. The timing was everything in that tackle. He got his foot on the ball. He won the ball cleanly. This is Eto. He's taken the defender off. They can see it in a corner here. He could go all the way here. Really taking care of the ball. That's half time. We'll be back for the second half. It's 2-0 here.
Well, this match really could be more one-sided, Clive.
At times, it's just been one-way traffic. I just wonder if they'll be able to pick it up at the beginning of the second half. The manager will have an easy time at half-time because he's watched his team play very, very well.
Chest it down. Big chance. Tipped away. Good goalkeeping. It's going to be a corner. Everybody needs to pick up their men. Now the corner played right into the keeper's grateful hands. Raul. Who's on the end of this? All too easy for the defence. Messi. Now Eto. It's Ed Nilsson now. This is Ronaldinho. Oh, only just got something on that. Deals with the trouble. He can look after himself when the ball's in the air. Trying his luck. He's got to come up with a better finish than that.
This boy couldn't hit a barn door with a machine gun, Clive.
Did well there. This is Raul. Now Cannavaro. Well, the ref looked to play advantage there, but couldn't take it, so he stopped play now.
Don't give the referee only a warning. A really hard tackle. It's really rocked the player.
He'll be disappointed with that.
Well, you don't often get free kicks in such a good position, and they've wasted it.
He is an intelligent defender. So it'll be a throw. Now Zambrotta. Using the ball well here. That was a good interception. Not quite to play it out. Roberto Carlos. Robinho. Gets the ball away. It's Ronaldinho now. Deco. Needs to pick out his man. Decent header. Now Raul. Robinho. This is Eto. Making a move towards goal here. That ball was anybody's for a moment, but not for long. Carrying it forward confidently. Not a good throw. Here's Eto. Searching cross. It's Ed Milson now.
This boy couldn't hit a barn door with a machine gun, Clive.
Got to that well. Couldn't retain possession. Passed on then. Messi. Shoots! Oh, that was a close scrape.
Well, I think I might have scored that because it was a wonderful chance. But he hasn't taken it. What a miss.
It's a fine header. So many individual battles being fought out. Shoots! Nothing much wrong with the strike, just lost his bearings. Emerson. Defenders here, there and everywhere. This is Eto. Can he take the chance? Oh, I thought that was in.
Well, I just can't believe he's missed that. I really can't believe he's missed that.
One-on-one should do better.
Still looking to increase the lead if they possibly can. Good header. Diarra. And now Eto. That's a really good ball. Now there's something on here. Comes to nothing. It's Raul. Here's Van Nistelrooy. Steered up to him well. That missed by some distance.
I think he surprised us all there. No space to work. But he managed to get the shot away.
Here's Puyol. Here's Ed Milson. This is Eto. It's Ronaldinho now. Blocks the shot. We've had one or two problems from corners in this match. Zambrotta. Will he shoot? Real chance! 3 points for a goal kick. Goal kick hit long. The final whistle confirms the victory. Never mind the margin. All they wanted today was a win. Anyway, anyhow, anything else is a bonus.
Well, as a clean sheet, every goalkeeper loves one.
Andy,